Yes, by close of trading Friday. No, you can't have more time. You know the terms, you know the consequences. No, this is not a veiled threat. This is a direct one. Should you fail to comply, the collapse of the economy will be on your head. I will make sure that you are stripped of power, shamed, and hated. Mm. Is that clear enough for you? Yeah. Friday it is, then. You have a good night, Mr. President.
So, did you get it, my darling?
Over a trillion.
Oh.
Soon I will own everything worth owning. I will control the world through debt. I have absolute power.
The world is at last your bitch, as am I. Nothing left but to grab it by the hair, bend it over, and... What's the matter? What's the matter?
A loose end.
A loose end? What?
The son of the traitor Sparta, Dante.
Him.
He's still out there.
The hunters will find him. They found Sparta and his whore. And when they do...
I will rip open his chest with my bare hands and feast on his beating heart.
You saw there claims to represent an organization called the Order. Now this group has claimed responsibility for several serious attacks in recent weeks. He is undoubtedly a traitor and a terrorist, and I for one am not for the death penalty. One way to do it: illegally shoot the son of a bitch.
This is Bob Barbas. Just doing God's work.
Dante! Get out of there! You're in danger!
Who are you? What do you want?
You were careless. You left a trail. Now he's on to you.
What are you talking about? Who's on to me?
The Hunter Demon. He's here. to fight your way out.
Shit. Back in limbo. Bad day for a hangover. Get your filthy fucking claw off my trailer. Missed.
Hi, Chris.
Hello.
Hi. This is
Hello, Mark.
What's up? This is DMC, Devil May Cry.
I'm going to correct you there because I remember Devil May Cry from PlayStation.
Right.
And it most certainly wasn't this game.
This is DMC, Devil May Cry. It's a reboot.
Ah, one of those trendy things that game developers do when they don't have new ideas.
Yes. Yeah. Well, this is a different developer making it. It's Ninja Theory.
Yeah. Still published by Capcom, though, right?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Well, you saw in the intro.
Yeah.
A quite negative reaction when they first announced it.
I can see why.
Why do you think I was then?
Because I like the original game, and this is nothing like it. Dante seems to be some kind of pretty boy.
Yep.
I mean, he was quite a pretty boy in the first one, but he was a brooding pretty boy that spoke to my, you know, angsty teenage heart.
Yeah.
This guy's too cool.
He hasn't even got right hair. What's going on, you know?
Yeah. Right, so this is like an alternate sort of dimension reality type thing, right?
Limbo. It's Limbo.
No, I mean the game.
The game. Oh, yeah, it's an alternate reality within the Devil May Cry multiverse, I guess.
Okay. So does that mean that...
I can't really describe it.
In the original Devil May Cry, Dante bleached his hair?
Maybe.
I'm assuming they're the same person.
Maybe. Or maybe he just dyes it in this one.
Yeah, weird.
It's possible.
It's good that the floor is giving you tips like that.
That's not the floor is not giving me tips. It just said that's actually the demons talking with one another. I'll die there. Just like giving orders and stuff like that. And that's how they do it. Or just leaving messages on the floor, I guess.
It kind of looks like, you know, tips.
Tips. It's not tips. You'll see later. It's not.
That's a really ineffective way of communicating.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Got me some guns.
Oh, yeah. Ebony and Ivory.
Ebony, Ivory, and Mystery Girls.
So now I can actually shoot people.
Oh, he's huge.
Yeah, he's pretty big.
All right.
As a hunter demon, because they're trying to kill Dante, kind of that.
But they don't say why yet.
Target practice.
No.
Right on cue.
Is it because he's a douche?
Well, in the intro, they say why.
I like the slow motion. I'm getting dressed. modest pizza.
Yeah. It pretty much sets the tone of the whole game. There's a lot of stuff like that. I sort of like this game because the dialogue is really dumb. But in the sense that the Bulletstorm dialogue was also super dumb.
No, see, I never played Bulletstorm. Is this by the same devs?
No, it's Bulletstorm was People Can Fly. This is Ninja Theory. So in the combat, you probably recognise this sort of combat from original Devil May Cry.
Yeah.
It's pretty much the same. I have to keep getting style points.
Oh, yeah, you do.
By having more variations in my attacks.
Yeah.
There's not a lot of variation I can do right now because I only have two weapons. But I make do. I'm going to get C.
So you seem to be in some kind of theme park.
My name is Kat.
Yeah, Dante lives in like a theme park.
Still in the real world. You're in limbo.
How come I can see you clearly?
I'm a medium, a psychic.
So everyone else just thinks that she's talking to nothing.
Yeah, and at the beginning, he opened his trailer and was naked, and no one gives a shit.
I pull the trigger?
Yeah.
Die. I'm risking my life here for you. I want to help.
Maybe he's just like super well endowed, and they're like, I'm not going to comment on that.
If he was, maybe he would be like,
leave that there.
Hunter has dragged you into limbo.
If he was, maybe they'd actually stare.
I've been down here before. I know how to.
You know, they glance at it out of the corner of their eye, but you don't stare full on.
Fight the hunter. He's not your regular demon. Follow me now.
So what is this limbo?
It's
Where'd she go?
Demons live there, I guess, and they drag you into it when. Because like their demons can't be in the real world, as like their actual form, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
So they drag you into limbo so they can actually fight you.
But could we not see, like, that hunter guy in the real world?
It's like this how the girl could see Dante in limbo, by the other way round.
Hmm.
Where you could see the hunter demon in limbo as he was pulling you into it.
Oh, okay.
At least that's how I thought it happened.
Yeah, you fucked that arcade machine up.
It's giving me health.
Of course they
little,
are.
Little red skulls.
Oh man, a deadly tilt-a-whirl.
Yeah. It is pretty deadly.
If there's one thing you can't trust, it's Akane's ability to assemble complex mechanical devices.
No, definitely not. And especially one it located in limbo. I mean, you don't know what's going to happen there.
So does that mean if you build something in the real world, a duplicate gets made in limbo?
I guess so.
That's weird.
Yeah.
Maybe that's I'm thinking true. Too much about this.
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe I should just, you know, remember it's a video game and just not give a fuck.
That's what this game does. Pretty much.
Apparently, yeah.
It's like, fuck it. Oh,
that's some sweet pausing screen. Yeah. There.
I couldn't remember how to upgrade... So I was having a look. Move list. Here you go. Double jump. Standard.
Yeah. Standard. Get that golden orb.
Oh, yeah.
Can be used upon death to resurrect Dante.
Yep.
So the orbs have made a comeback from the original game, I see.
Yeah, they're pretty much in his upgrade station.
Hmm. So they are upgrade currency.
Yeah. It's just XP.
Yeah. Is it the same currency for all upgrades?
It is. So you have to choose. Oh, what do I want? I think I just get. Some look at my because it's been a while since I played it.
Hmm.
So I was trying to remember which was good and what wasn't. So drive, which was just a hold.
Well, anything that leads to a skill called overdrive must be great.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Look at that.
It also has like a ranged attack on it. It's pretty useful. And Dean's back.
He's pretty big. Can't you just stand on Dante?
Is that my coat?
Well, yep. Yeah, I guess he could, but...
I like how his main concern is that my coat?
Yeah.
Not. Hey, this guy's throwing a Ferris wheel at me.
He just stands there as well. Go get my coat.
Man, he has mastered the ability of jump dressing.
Yes, he has.
That is impressive.
So this will happen in the real world.
Okay.
Steve, I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Does that mean that all those arcade machines you slashed up also blew up in the real world?
Yeah, and I like to think people were using them at the time.
That's horrific.
Yep.
You're a monster.
Just explodes. Combat at the moment, it's just a bit... I've only got the two weapons, but it does get a lot more in-depth and involved later.
So I'm assuming that you get more weapons then?
Yeah, you get loads more weapons. Not in this episode, but soon. There's not a whole lot else to say about it just yet.
So I'm noticing whenever you get up a rank, you get a cool new word.
Oh yeah.
You got brutal and brutal. Dirty. Cool.
It wasn't cruel, wasn't it? Not cool.
Maybe.
Have to have a look. Get out. Down here.
No, it was cruel. I just wasn't paying attention to what I was saying. because I'm a super cool guy like that.
So I can't actually hurt the Hunter Demon yet.
Well, that seems massively stacked against you.
Yeah, it's not. It's not great. We're spiders. They're not. Yeah, I got hit by that because I'm terrible. Those other things, they're like spirits, I guess, but they're not actually demons.
Okay.
So they're not actually hurting me.
Oh, hello.
Yep.
Dante must have a lot of body strength.
Yeah.
Hey, get back here!
Yeah, he does. Well, he's the son of a demon.
That is true.
He's son of Sparta. So maybe I got that key earlier.
Yeah.
I can open this like challenge door.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So what's behind these and also challenges?
Special bonus stage. So as you saw, I have to kill these five things, but they don't take damage when on the floor.
Hmm.
So I have to keep knocking them up, and I have time limit. This one's.
You've yet to kill any.
Yeah, but I still have like a minute left, and I've reconned them all quite a bit.
Oh, there's one.
Yep. So, this is the first challenge thing in the game, so it's not exactly going to be pretty hard.
I mean, do they get much harder?
They can do. They're not like... They don't get super difficult, but...
Hmm.
Got two in one there.
Crazy son of a bitch.
Yeah.
I was about to ask, what do you get when you...
It's like it's a heart piece from Zelda.
Okay.
I have to collect four of them to actually get an extra little bit of life.
So these are the subtitles and the tips and stuff.
Yeah.
I'm going to assume you didn't add them.
I added the subtitles.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
They default off, but the tips, no.
No, I mean, you didn't add them as in you didn't type them out and overlay them on the video.
Oh, no.
Because whoever decided on the font was super fucking lazy and just used regular Verdana.
Yeah. Yeah.
So what are these little spider dudes?
Little demons that can't, like, attack.
I remember them from the first game.
Yeah.
And that's when you fought the lava scorpion spider.
Lava scorpion spider?
Yeah.
I would know, actually. I don't think I mentioned this. I've never played the other Devil May Cry games.
Oh, man, you're missing out. It's a good game. I mean, it's not. It's a terrible game. But...
Right.
It's, still pretty fun.
Yeah, whatever.
How will I escape?
I'm going to assume you kill everything.
Right.
And then sort of chop your way through the gears, maybe? Or maybe when you kill everything, they just magically disappear.
You assume right?
Nice.
It's too much.
It's almost like I played video games.
Yeah. I was going to ask you if you ever played a video game before.
Not often, not many. But I have played the occasional video game, that's true.
That's
good. Played a lot of Solitaire. Back in the day. A lot of Microsoft Hearts.
They're not technically... They don't have to be video games, though. You can just play them... with cards.
Hmm.
Oh no, it's gone.
Oh. What the fucker?
Yep.
I hate it when the door I'm going towards just moves away for no good reason. And then arbitrarily makes me jump over some cogs.
Yeah.
Oh look, you've got the white hair. I'm glad they included a reference to that.
Yeah.
Not a million years.
I think it looks better with the white hair.
That won't work.
Why not?
I don't know. It looks kind of dumb. And he looks kind of dumb anyway, but...
Yeah.
There's a rip up ahead!
He just seems like a bit of a douchey arse in this.
Yep. Oops. A bit.
Clearly you want to get overdrive.
I want to get roulette because I know what's coming up.
Fair enough.
It's another move in the air. I can use. So.
So yeah. In the real world, are all these buildings just flying up and exploding?
I don't know.
Or is it only stuff that doesn't look limboed?
I'm not sure. See, look, right there, that's not really a hint, is it? Trap him.
Well, now you know you're going to have like an arena-type battle.
Let's fight.
Okay, wait!
He's got a Molotov demon cocktail, it seems.
Did she just throw a Molotov cocktail in the real world at nothing?
It's yep.
You can fight him now. It won't be easy.
He's got a... Okay, I'm going to say he's got a vagina on his forehead.
So am I.
This is the first boss fight of the game.
And now you're shooting into his face vagina.
Yep. And look how much damage it's doing, like nothing.
Attack its face!
Might want to sword him in the face there, Chief.
Yep. So that was my new move, roulette. We didn't get to see it. Whole... Like, there's a lot of stuff happening, so it might be difficult to actually see it. Because the camera's moving around a lot.
So it looks like the guns will stun him, and then you should face stab him.
Any amount of damage will bring him to that point.
Oh, okay. That's just like a stagger then.
Yeah.
I'm trying really hard not to make crude sexual jokes about you putting your sword in his face vagina.
Well,
it's taking almost all of my concentration and ability.
Yep, I was killing him. See, that bit's meant to like take a bit longer, but because I started like instantly, it didn't actually do his special ability when he was up there.
It's kind of a shitty hunter demon if it can just get knocked out for 30 seconds mid-fight.
Yeah.
Oh, man, the giant knife.
I mean, it's still taking a while to get down, because he has a lot of health.
So the demon's knife has knuckle dusters on it?
Does it? I think. Oh, yeah.
Who's he going to punch?
I don't know. Maybe it's just like... if he wants to knock him out instead of just violently kill him.
So is this like Batman, wherein when you kill like an enemy that has a gadget, you get that gadget?
I wish.
So you don't get that giant oversized no. grappling gun?
No, no.
That is disappointing.
Not. Yeah, oh man, that'd be so much better. Man, this game's garbage.
This ain't no fucking Batman game.
No.
Batman Arkham Devil May Cry.
Arkham Demon.
Oh, giant rotating knife.
Yep, and it's really easy to dodge. It's kind of slow. RB. I'm not even looking at it. I give a shit.
What's that thing on his back?
Like a rib cage?
Oh, is that like what he would capture you in?
Yeah, actually, yeah, that's probably true. That's probably it. He's nearly dead. Nearly dead. Come on.
Keep hitting that face, vagina.
Yeah, sadistic.
Yeah.
Double S.
I mean, clearly it's not modeled after a real game over. Lady sexual organ.
No.
Son of who?
You have been found. You are dead. Just like you. I don't think he knows what the word dead means.
I know my mother, but if you're calling me a son of a bitch, you wouldn't be the first.
Huh, pithy. Why is there a sheathing sound when he puts the sword in his back?
I don't know. He only has a sword when he is in limbo.
Mother.
Like, he just crossed over and...
Oh, so his mum's an angel, then?
That would make him a Nephilim.
Yes, it would.
So, yeah, you worked out.
Well, I mean, it was literally on screen.
Yeah, yeah.
There was a picture of his mum with wings.
So this is what the real world looks like. So it looks like a lot of the houses and buildings and are just gone.
You fucker.
Yeah.
Someone's got to clean that up. Someone in a poorly textured low-res car.
Talking to Ray. He didn't try to keep him there or anything.
Are you okay, Dante?
How do you know my name?
My boss knows you. He wants to meet.
Why has he got a Union Jack on his...
His Ninja Fury is a UK...
Sorry, Union Flag.
Yeah. But yeah, Ninja Fury is a UK developer, isn't it?
Yes?
I don't know why he's got a Union Flag there, but...
Yeah, just point forward.
Yep.
In this weird ass looking car.
He points forward and then you turn around and
yeah.
An organization called The Order. Heard of it?
Something to do with that mass freak on the net.
That's my boss.
I'm getting a very They Live vibe off this game.
Yeah?
Yeah. Have you ever seen the film They Live?
I have not.
It's got Rowdy Roddy Piper in it. And the best fight scene ever.
Right.
The gist of it is aliens have taken over the planet, but they've done it subtly. And they're just controlling the population. And Rowdy Roddy Piper finds a set of sunglasses that he can wear that allows him to see through all the alien shenanigans.
I see.
So like he puts his sunglasses on, picks up a newspaper, and it looks like a normal newspaper, but with the sunglasses on, it's just pages of like, you know, spend, buy, consume all day.
Right.
It's a pretty great film.
Yeah, but yeah, it sounds like this kind of. So I miss some stuff there, but I can't actually get it until I have more weapons, and there is like a new game plus.
Yeah.
Sorry about that. So. But yeah, that's the first level of DMC Devil May Cry.
Looks cheap and tacky. I'm going to enjoy it.
All right. I didn't mention it, but yeah, it's actually called DMC Devil May Cry. It's like it's called Devil May Cry, Devil May Cry.
Yeah, that's stupid and dumb.
Yeah.
Kind of fitting.
Yeah, it really is. Alright, thanks for watching.
Yeah. Bye.
Bye.